proud of our players, very proud of our assistant coaches. Done a great job for the last 3 weeks, really the last 4 weeks. Come to work with positive attitude and a great work ethic. Continue to improve in the month of November, and I'm just happy the way we play. Our defense did a great job. He's really a good running back. You know, he's physical, he's got great balance. Took a lot of guys to hit him and tackle him. But our defense kept bringing it, kept coming. We did a good job against the passing game. I thought that was a big difference for us. We had a great pass rush, and we defended their passing game really well. Offensively, I really liked the way we executed. We were able to run the ball. Marty did a great job of throwing it, picking out the right guys, getting to the right matchups. We didn't throw it as much as I would like, but we were very, very efficient at it, touchdowns. And then our special teams did an excellent job. They couldn't kick the ball very far on the kickoff, but our guys covered. And they had a lot of fun doing it, and that was great to see. I was really happy with the way Reggie ran the ball. And Mar did a really nice job of being patient and reading it and, not trying to force things. Reggie had a couple of really good runs and the one for the touchdown. And then Dave, had a big physical run down the middle, which really helped us go get a touchdown before half. I really liked the way they both ran. We didn't get Malik off. He got a little injury and couldn't come back in the game. It's nothing serious. He's got a knee in the quad, I think, but he'll be back ready to go. But I thought our offensive line had a great game. We knew they were going to do different things. They were going to move their front. They were going to bring different linebackers. And for the most part, our offensive line was really tuned into it and opened up holes and protected the quarterback.
Yeah, I think it was great leadership from within the team. You got guys that really, really care and a great competitor, like Lamar Jackson, Lucas McNeil, Jaron, Christian, Jalen Smith on offense. On defense, we were able to get Jair back and his energy and his confidence makes everybody out there better. And Stacy got back healthy. Stacy's a really good football player. And I thought that our defensive line really picked up their play. The pass rush turns had a great one. And he's going to probably have a better month than he had in November, rushing the passer, odd turnovers. And our guys enjoyed it. We had a lot of fun out there and we played together. So I thought we just really grew the team together as a team. A little bit. I was pretty quick, though.
Bobby, does this ever surprise you? I think the third quarter, it looked like they were sacking for loss of 25. He breaks 10 tackles and gains 10 yards. There's a fumble in the end zone. He picks it up. He still manages to get
chip score on that one. he surprises me every day. Every day in practice, he'll do something or he'll turn around and look at me and comment on his knowledge of the passing game and what he would like to see the receiver do or what the corner did. And it's just so much fun to watch how much he's grown. The ultimate competitor. I don't think I've ever been around someone that competes like he does and backs it up with confidence and is so humble. He's the most humble guy. And even last week's game, watching him at the Syracuse game, he was on the sideline cheering and encouraging every guy out there after he came off the field. So he's just the greatest teammate and the greatest kid in the world.
Did you have to have a message to your kids in the first quarter where things got crazy there and you're in the end zone?
We talked to him about it last night. Obviously, it's not something I like to see. I was proud of our coaches being able to keep our guys on the sideline, although it's not fun to see your team over there. Outnumbered, but the right thing to do was keep our guys there, and the officials did a good job.
You know, it was a hard game and an intense game, and I thought the officials could control it and did a good job.
What did you see? I mean, what was your perspective of the celebration?
I went down my family. I didn't see anything.
Did you, you know, does today's performance in your mind from Lamar, is that a testament to maybe an improvement that he's made over last year?
Oh, definitely. Definitely. To me, he's the best player that you're ever going to see. His ability to throw the ball, run the ball, there's nobody that's been like him, and it'll be a lot when you see somebody that's like him.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I was like, where's the trophy?
around looking for it. Finally got it. A couple of guys put their hands on it and raised it up. So it was a good moment.
Bridget, we were talking about, thinking about that fumble for a whole year. How motivated were you guys this week in practice just getting ready to come out here and do it?
I mean, it wasn't too much of a difference, really. It was another opportunity to play, and it just so happened to be our rival. But we didn't want to make that become a distraction this week. So we just did what we normally do, work hard, and we came out here, we was just having fun.
But you said the other day that people remember this game. How will this game, obviously, you said this is going to go the way you wanted to, but how will this game influence how you guys are working this season?
It'll just cap it off, really, and just show us that, no matter what obstacles are thrown at you in life, it's really a life lesson that no matter what goes on, if you just stay focused and keep working hard, things will turn around and pay off.
Reggie, if Boston College was the bottom and then maybe it's the top, what are some of the differences in the way the team was playing then and the way it's playing now?
I really can't say. I couldn't pinpoint it, really. Just growth, really. Growing as a team, all three phases working together.
Saw Jalen with a sign on the sideline that said Lamar for Heisman. Are you guys hoping that with the numbers he did today, make a little big push for him?
Yeah, he deserves it. At least be up there again and hopefully win it. He's a great player. We love him. So we're definitely going to support him.
Reggie, what was your advantage point in that first quarter? Kind of skirmish in the corner around
the Texas side? Guys, just energy's high. Guys, want to win. And I was on the sideline at the time, so I wasn't involved in that. But, it happens. I think we did a good job on the sideline, not running out there and causing even more chaos. So I think we handled it pretty well.
Thanks, Reggie.
Lamar, at what point did you kind of realize you could have your way with their defense?
I just had to compete. I would say, I had my way. They was competing as well. Our line did a great job.
What happened during that little scuffle first?
Oh, nothing. Just football. It happens sometimes.
Nothing was said to you?
Oh, yeah, it was stuff said. You wanted to win, but we came out on top.
Well, how much did this game mean to you? Because obviously you said last year it was a fumble and all that stuff. How much did this one mean?
It meant a lot. I said it last week. I was ready for them. Our whole team, we went out there and practiced. We just executed a lot. We had perfect practices, I would say, almost every day. We just came out here and showed it.
Lamar, you guys went out here, no punts on the day, offense, you moved the ball up and down the field. How, was that a good thing to stay focused and just continue to attack?
Yeah, absolutely. Even when we had that scuffle, it just made it, I'll say, worse. You just not even, I say, mad or physical, out of line, they was all into the game. We just kept driving. The whole offense did a great job, receivers and all.
Lamar, as a former winner, you get a Heisman ballot. Are you going to vote for yourself?
Yeah. Had you even thought about that?
No, I really didn't.
You got another baseball bat today. What do you do with those?
Just give them to my mom. And she just put it somewhere.
Tug, what
tugboat
did you think did? How you guys?
It did great.
Well, like I said, we just executed the game plan. We figured out, just going to attack the state with Memphis, keep hitting them, just making sure that they put our presence in. They broke a couple runs here and there, but just a little missing your gaps, misalignment and stuff like that. But once we all got on one accord, definitely showed out what our defense could do.
John, coming back from off the Wake Forest game, and the way you guys have just closed down, just shut down on defense the last three games, what's that been like?
We realized that game, that wasn't us. That wasn't our identity. We came out, we looked at the film, and it was just stuff here and there that we just did not, that's not us, that's not how we come out to play. And we took it personal. Once they said this game's going to be one up front as these last couple games, we took that to heart. Once the defensive line gets it done, that makes the secondary their job a lot easier. And once they get their job done, it makes the D-line job a lot easier.
Why was that game, and why not Clemson or what happened that day?
We had been on and off day, on and off games. They Not that much many other teams in the past, like Clemson or anything, but, you know, sometimes we watch a film and it just, we weren't, like I said before, we weren't playing like our identity, you know, and that just wasn't us. So hearing him just executing the bowled up and said that wasn't us and went forward with it.
Lamar, does it matter what bowl you guys go to for you?
No, it don't matter. I'm really warm.
Somewhere warm.
Yeah, warm. I'm talking in the cold.
Lamar, your coach was in here a few minutes ago and said that you were the best player we've ever going to see. What do you think of yourself in those terms?
It just made me grow harder. If you look at me that way, my teammates look at me that way, you know, I just got to stay away and just own up to what you said. So,
you never thought of yourself that way?
Huh?
Have you ever thought of yourself that way? And we're never going to see anybody as good as you.
I mean, you know, I just have to play football, you know, with all my heart. That's what I love to do. I'm just showing up on the field.
Did Coach Schnellenberger say anything to you?
Oh, he was just saying, do you remember me and stuff like that? He just
who did you, I mean, after the game, obviously shaking hands, who did you find in, after the game, and what was your kind of vantage point of all the celebrating?
I mean, many people summed up. I don't really know. I don't. You know, I'm just happy with the victory. Came out on time.
Lamar, you got a great production from Reggie today. How does it open up your offense when you see those guys running and, you know, giving you that space?
Well, you know, I've been telling you guys since summer, you know, Dane and Reggie, great running backs, even Malik Williams. You know, it just opened it up for me. You know, they was closing down, and I just pulled the ball to run on the sideline. And, you know, vice versa, you know, I start putting it a lot, get open for them guys. It just made it easy for me, especially Reggie, you know, hit him over.
Jonathan, how much did it help you guys defensively? Because they obviously had a lot of success today running the ball, but the fact that your offense got a lead kind of made them almost one-dimensional in the second half, even though they still
right. You know, when our offense scores, you know, they, like I said last week, they got to play to us. You know, they definitely got to rush and get points on the board. So they're going to sometimes get out of their element, you know, and they start passing the ball, and that's what we like to do. We like to rush the pass. You know, they can run the ball here and there and get a couple yards in there, but once you're going to have to pass the ball eventually, and that's what made them pay. We had good, great coverage, you know, great rush. Got a couple sacks on them. You know, just made our presence feel known.
Yeah, what
did
you think of
Dane Snell? No, not too much. He was pretty good. I mean, I definitely, like, I know I had a comment earlier during the week to set up a lot of stuff. But, I mean, like I said, not taking away from him at all. I mean, but he's a great running back. He runs hard. But, you know, like I said, they're going to have to come to us and defensive pass the ball once we stop that. So, he did a really good job, great player, but we came up with it.
And you said after the Wake Forest game, you guys felt like it wasn't you. Does your performance in the last three games, is that you feel like you did enough to prove to yourselves that you were better than that, and that gave you enough opportunity?
Most definitely. You know, whenever you get a W, it makes the whole entire locker room feel better. And we play, and it's a great thing once you know that you contributed to that. And once we take a loss as a team, it's a team effort. You know, we take a win, it's a team effort as well. So. All that just played in together, we just bowled up and watched the film and got better, and that bye week definitely helped us to work on our craft and stuff like that. So just overall, it just helped us a lot.
Lamar, you guys didn't have to punt at all. How are you guys able to manage to score every draft?
That was our goal, was, you know, throughout the year. Not putting our punt out there, you know, just dropping the ball down the field. And we had a big one, you know, 99-yard drive. We always ready for that, you know, goal line preparation, and just execute. Did a great thing.
You almost took a sack on that fumble, or the safety on that fumble step. How did you get out of there?
Yeah.
Oh, the ball actually, you know, it helped us out. You know, it stayed in the backfield. I was able to grab it. I had a great hole, and I just hit it. You know, tried to go 99, but I caught.
Lamar, how will you handle the next week, I guess, until the Heisman finalists are announced? What will you be thinking?
Getting ready for bowl game. You know, whatever we're doing, watching film, stuff like that, getting our body right.